Please welcome WWE Hall of Famer Eric Bischoff,
the man who ran WCW head-to-head against WWE for many years and eventually became a general manager of this very show, Monday Night Raw, a WWE Hall of Famer, and deservedly so, as is this man.
And WWE Hall of Famer, Rob Van Dam.
All right, are you ready? Because I'm ready. I've been waiting for this for quite a while.
I love you too.
Let's get down to business with the very first pick of the fourth round, WWE Raw. Draws. WWE Hall of Famer, Trish Stratus!
Wow! Raw has been Stratus boy. The Hall of Famer, Trish Stratus, on the red brand.
I think what you meant to say, Kevin, was thank you, Trish. Thank you for bolstering Monday Night Raw.
SmackDown Selex, Doomsday himself, Karrion Kross.
Oh, this is frightening news for the superstars of SmackDown, Karrion Kross and Scarlett.
And Scarlett.
The harbinger of sorrow on Friday nights. Kross will continue to wreak havoc.
And Raw selects Queen of Spades, Shayna Baszler, and the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey.
This is enormous.
Oh boy. Two heavy hitters. The baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey, and the Queen of Spades, Shayna Baszler. What are the odds someone gets their arm broken in like record time?
Yeah, very high.
SmackDown's next pick. The self-proclaimed megastar, L.A. Knight.
Yeah, let me talk to you. That is one top-class pick from SmackDown.
Growing in popularity each and every week, L.A. Knight looks to be a force on Friday nights for weeks and months to come.
The draft is absolutely stacked. This is the fourth round full of top-class WWE superstars.
Rousey and Baszler, I mean, my goodness, if that didn't put the entire tag division on notice, I don't know what will. And Trish Stratus! Let me say it again. Thank you, Trish.